Hi, my name is Julianne Jones. I am the virtual rock star, and it's my pleasure to share with you just for a minute or two about Debbie Drum. She is amazing. She's the queen of connection, and I got on a call with her recently to chat about attracting people into my community, my tribe, and I got a couple of amazing ideas from Debbie, one of which was to really rethink my offer and to make sure that the offer that I was making, whether it be for my free, opt into my free list or my paid offers, was perfectly aligned with my community. And I had a huge aha moment on a recent call with her around that. And I've completely changed up my offer to make sure that it's exactly what my community needs. And so I really appreciated that clarity. The other thing that I know is she's a master connector. And that's a skill that I know is becoming more and more important, that interpersonal connection skill in this really busy online world. And learning a little bit more about exactly how she connects and the systems that she uses to make sure that those connections are mutually beneficial for her and the people with whom she's connecting is also huge. You know, the thing I will tell you about Deb is, as an author, I'm very excited to have met her. She came into my life at the perfect time. I'm writing my first book right now, and she has this incredible software for getting reviews, and she also has a ton of great coaching, and just the conversation that we had recently around my book and publishing my book and how you bring people who don't know about you into the fold to learn more about that has really, again, opened up my thinking about exactly how I want to begin to market that once I complete that and my book is done. And I know that Debbie and I are going to be working together in the future because she is the one that I can trust to help me get more eyes on my book, get more of those reviews so that I can actually market the book that I write once it's complete. I think if you make a decision to work with Debbie, you're going to be thrilled. I know that she's a badass, and I absolutely love any time that I get to spend chatting with her. Make it a great day.